that's Rocky. She's not a bad person.
Good morning.
So much has happened since I came. Before this, I lived with my teacher. It was calm and boring in those days. I wasn't really doing anything, but I was fine with that. There was really nothing that I had to do.
Did you hate dealing with people?
More or less, but I didn't really care as much. I really hated my father.
You are extremely afraid of any kind of initial contact, aren't you? Are you that afraid of other people? I know that by keeping others at a distance, you avoid a betrayal of trust. But while you may not be hurt that way, you mustn't forget that you must endure the loneliness. Man can never completely erase this sadness, because all men are fundamentally alone.
She's a nice girl, but she's like your father. She's not very adept at...
She's not very adept at what?
Living, I guess.
Why do you cry like that? I'm very sorry. I don't know what I should feel or do at a time like this.
Why don't you just try smiling?
It is my destiny to live forever, though it will destroy the living. However, it is possible that we can be killed, and whether I live or die makes no great difference. The one truth the living have never been able to grasp is that death may be the only absolute freedom there ever was.
What are you? Karu, I don't understand what you're talking about. Please, don't make me do this.
This is my wish.
So you really don't know him?
But I've learned a lot about him lately. I've learned how he feels about his work, about my mother.
No, you're wrong, Shinji. You only believe that you've learned, but people can't even really understand themselves, much less each other. Understanding 100% of anything is impossible. That's why we spend so much time trying to understand our own motivations and those of others. That's what makes life so interesting.